I do them. Most of our trade is owned by a paddle steamer.
Yep.
Not by trains or trucks or anything like that. Or shipping methods, really a big thing around the world. So,
yep.
So we had to remove that whole lot to be able to make the boat.
We've got the same size bays, we've got permanent steel structures that we lift around and use. Got a major for roughing, did it?
Yep.
The amount of clubs we're getting there, that's still inside the train.
Yep.
The amount of times that I had to pull that navigation pass out, very rare.
Yeah.
Any less and less, and because it's all steel, it was pretty high maintenance.
System, so there's a lot of high pressure there.
So this just stays on all the time then?
Mm. The tank is normally isolated.